the CDC has like this whole website on cleaning hands saves lives. Basically, that's their motto and everything. So we kind of wanted to go with that, and they had a whole list of what you're supposed to do. And basically, we wanted to get out there that you should wash your hands for 30 seconds, because you know some people might wash their hands, but might not be long enough. So we wanted to definitely emphasize that.
You know, we were tossing around different ideas about like audiences, and like we were thinking of like trying to get some shots in a hospital or something like that, but we ended up choosing just like the general public, just because I think a lot of people don't realize that they can spread so much illness, and it's like something really simple that they can do.
I think people are familiar with how washing your hands works, so we don't need to spend time with that. What people aren't familiar with is the communication of the germs, and so we spent our time focusing on the scarier element, the problem that needs to be fixed.
Arr, arr, arr.